A polynomial is an expression involving a sum of the product of constants and variables with non-negative integer exponents. An example of a polynomial would be 9y plus 7y to the third minus 5 minus 4y squared. Notice that all of the variable factors contain non-negative integer exponents. This polynomial has four terms. The first term would be 9y. The degree of the term is the exponent on the variable factor. So 9y is the same as 9y to the first, so this is a degree one term. And the coefficient is the constant factor, or the number in front of the variable factor, so the coefficient is 9. The second term would be 7y cubed, or 7y to the third. The degree, again, is the exponent on the variable factor, so this is degree 3. And the coefficient is the constant factor, in this case 7. Looking at the third term, since we have minus 5 here, and a polynomial is a sum, the third term is going to be negative 5. And because negative 5 does not have any variable factors, the degree would be 0. Another way to think of this is we could write negative 5 as negative 5y to the 0, because y to the 0 would be equal to 1, and the exponent on the variable factor would be 0. And our coefficient is negative 5. The fourth term would be, again, negative 4y squared. So the degree would be degree 2, and the coefficient is negative 4. Now every polynomial has a leading term, which is the term with the highest degree. So looking at our polynomial, the leading term would be the second term of 7y cubed. So the leading coefficient would be 7, and the degree of the leading term would be 3. And the degree of the polynomial is the same as the degree of the leading term, so this is a degree 3 polynomial. And then normally when writing a polynomial, we want the terms to be in descending order, which means we arrange the terms so that the highest degree term is first, followed by the other terms in order of decreasing degree. So to write this in descending order, we would have 7y cubed. The next highest degree is degree 2, so we'll have minus 4y squared. The next highest degree would be the degree 1 term, so we have plus 9y, followed by the degree 0 term, or the constant term, so we have minus 5. Next, we'll take a look at a polynomial in two variables. I hope you found this helpful.